Sewage sludge collects pollutants, but also nutrients, energy, and minerals. These also include phosphorus. This finite resource must be recovered and recycled. The new Sewage Sludge Ordinance stipulates that by 2029, for example, 50% of the phosphorus demand must be recovered from wastewater.
Phosphorus is a very important element, especially for agriculture. There's no plant growth and therefore no agriculture without phosphorus fertilizer, and phosphorus cannot be replaced by any other element.
Until now, Germany had to import phosphorus, but there are new ideas to protect resources worldwide, reduce CO2 emissions, and to be economically independent.
It is drastic that we have no phosphate deposits in Europe. All phosphate deposits are in North Africa and China.
And that makes Europe politically and economically dependent. Phosphorus can be extracted directly from the dewatered sewage sludge or, after incineration, from the ash. The goal, a high recovery rate, energy efficiency and low use of chemicals. And that, by 2029, the clock is ticking.
Some try the wet chemical route, others the thermochemical route. Everything has its advantages and disadvantages. It will take a massive effort to achieve our goal.
The EU project Phosphorus tests recovery using innovative technologies. At the wastewater treatment plant Emscher-Mündung in Dienstlaken, a special thermochemical process removes phosphorus directly from the dewatered sewage sludge without prior incineration.
The idea behind the Euphori process is to incinerate the sewage sludge and produce a phosphorus fertilizer in one step.
Two steps become one. The sewage sludge is transported to the rotary kiln. This is hermetically sealed and heated to approximately 700 degrees Celsius to pre-dry and thermochemically decompose the sludge into its individual parts. Then everything is incinerated and the gases remove pollutants. The phosphorus fertilizer is ready.
The difference is that by adding additives such as chlorides, magnesium chloride, etc., we get the heavy metals out of this ashtray and thus have a product that is low in heavy metals with a very high phosphorus availability.
The Euphori process produces 12.5 kilos of phosphorus-containing ash from 100 kilos of dewatered sludge per hour.
Our vision is that in the future we will have such a plant or similar at all major sewage treatment plants in order to recover the phosphorus from the sewage sludge. IFAT is the place to be when new technologies are presented, and IFAT is also the right platform for presenting such a new process.